Looks like we got a cop pulling people over on private property. Just take care of your business.
I wasn't talking to you. Stop talking to me. Yeah, like I said, that's
don't really need a reason. It's on private property.
Traffic violation?
This is exactly why we're here, because
you don't have to answer no questions either. You just have to provide ID. Just provide your ID and that's it. You got any warrants?
Well, it's on private property.
Good.
Do that.
Just give me your ID so you can get out of the stop. You don't have to answer no questions. And he's not going to push the issue because we're here. We go.
All right, this is Converse. This is the police department that writes tickets for ash dropping off your cigarette, not using a turn signal off of private property. Both laws don't exist. Now this one's pulled a girl over on Walmart property, which is private property. He can't write a violation out for that, from what I understand. Let's see what he does. I think he'd just be an ass. You know something? I forgot to take my wallet out of my pocket just in case I'm gonna go put it away and then I'll go back over there.
Name and badge number, brother.
You didn't hear me? What's your name and badge number, man?
Officer Wallace.
I told you. Hey, man, she's crying right now. Thank you very much. Now,
all right, Chris, get the f*** out of here, you piece of s***.
All right. You don't need this anymore, do you?
Good for you, man. Now, she's crying, and she didn't do nothing.
Yeah, she didn't do anything wrong.
She got red and blue bonds.
Christmas time, and he'd just be out here being an ass.
Rocks and took off.
But she didn't get a ticket.
Good thing we were here, and y'all kept paying attention too.
Always pay attention to what they're doing.
We're going to turn off the cameras now, okay? So you do what you got to do.